Hello friends, welcome to another video. In this video, I will offer you the chance to enjoy these ladies' outstanding charm. First, Rania Al-Abdullah. She is the queen of Jordan, the wife of King Abdullah II and the mother of Hussein. Rania is an active Instagram user who fights for women's rights in the Middle East and favors replacing traditional clothes. Second, Ameera Al-Taweel. This Saudi Arabian princess openly speaks about in the favor of reform in her country. She shows by her example that one can and live should according to what their heart desires. Ameera studied in USA, drive a car, and even divorced her husband. Number 3, Deena Abdulaziz Al-Saudi. The most stylish princess of the Islamic world owned fashion boutiques in the capital of Saudi Arabia and Qatar. In 2016, Deena became the chief editor of Vogue Arabia. Number 4, Moza bint Nasir. She is the second wife of the former emperor of Qatar and the mother of country's new ruler. She is also the head of Qatar Foundation for Education, Science and Social Development and a UNESCO ambassador. She favored a free media and drama of turning Qatar into competitors to Silicon Valley. Number 5, Haya bint Hussein. The sister of current king of Jordan, she is also the wife of Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, the current ruler of Dubai. She studied at Oxford and now engaged in charitable works. She is also a UN peace ambassador. Number 6, Lala Salma, the spouse of King Mohammed VI of Morocco. This red-haired beautiful lady is the first wife of Moroccan ruler to publicly reveal what she looks like. She can also boast of having a degree in information system engineering. Number 7, Fatima Kulsum Zohra. Deciding to adhere to tradition, the Queen of Saudi Arabia prefers to keep her personal life secret. She rarely appeared in public but for some time had a Facebook page, to be surprised of many. Number 8, Mitha bin Muhammad bin Rashid Al Maktoum. The daughter of Muhammad bin Rashid Al Maktoum, the ruler of Dubai, this young woman loves playing sport and she is the captain of UAE's national karate team. She can also boast of both impressive sports achievement and numerous fans. Last, Donna Al-Khalif. This princess is obsessed with fashion. Donna writes a blog, The Overdressed, and is also a real Instagram star. Her blondness is an inspiration to thousands of girls around the world, reminding them that they can be themselves. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel and help me to get 1k subscribers as soon as possible.